So this is a song I wrote when I was really, really broken and just full of fear. And unfortunately, I ran away from fear my whole life and I didn't realize that, you know, fear is actually an emotion that's there for a reason. It stops you getting hit by buses and stuff, you know. So. But I ran away for so long and used all kinds of things to numb out my pain, including alcohol and drugs. And this is a song called Snake Eyes, and it was just because every time I looked in the mirror, I just felt like a loser. You know when you roll two ones in the casino? Maybe not, but you know. But this is just a little look into how I felt, man.